each game. This one's supposed to be pretty short. And Metroidvania, and it's been a while since I played one of these, so let's see how this goes. I don't really know anything about this game. Lots of typos already, I see.
調査中、ミアステール濃度が低い場所を見つけたら、都度連絡をちょうだい。
了解。じゃあ、行ってくる。さて、行くか。
I think the grappling hook's cool.What's foreground and what's background sometimes? Oh, nice.Forget which button's the grappling hook and which one is a gun. I wonder if you can throw yourself up here. This kind of seems cyberpunkish.
Oh, Jo-chan. Oi, ano. Kawaii inu no wa inu. Masaka omae kumi ni yara.
I don't get all the symbolism.
Aikawarazu. Nani ka budan. Yatsura. Hot.
So, X. Okay. Yes, that's what I was trying to do. Okay, it looks like that's just spikes down there.
邪魔ないわね。爆弾なる。
I wonder how far they throw. Oh, that's pretty decent.
ここはミアステールの濃度が低いわね。
はい、こちら本部。守備
はどう？ I have no idea what's going on.
すでにデズニフの連中が入り込んで、かなり大掛かりな採掘。
Doing a big mining.
うちの王国情報部の調査能力って本当にレベル低いよね。
しょうがない。プライドだけの連中だから。女王陛下を守ることだけしか考えてないのよね。
まあ仕方ないか。古代のレリックが世界を滅ぼす可能性かだ。デズニフがそれだけ入り込んでるってことはランク B 以上の遺跡のはず。気をつけて。これからも同じようにミアステールの濃度が低い場所があったら連絡してよね。
了解。
Oh, cool. Okay. The bushes are, safe points. Got it. Simple enough.
Myastere 濃度が急激に上昇。 反応がある。金の花か。どっかで聞いたことあるんだけど。
解除完了。
So what do the relics do? I don't know how I feel about A being shoot and Y being grappled. I feel like I meant to say that in the first one. Okay. I wonder if you can adjust the buttons. I guess the wires like the whip in Castlevania. I got used to the controls. I guess this whole side of the screen is going to be like filled in with a map eventually.
Yeah.
was over here. I got hit a whole bunch there. Previously used save slot, so I don't keep making a new save every time since I'm mashing through the text. Minor complaints. The movement tech in this seems to be a huge, have a lot of potential to be really fun. Just small nitpicks. I like that, the sneak attack. can you hold to that and not shoot anybody? Yeah, I don't even know if I'm supposed to be here yet. But you can literally, once you get the double jump, which is almost immediate, you can literally almost go anywhere. It's really not too much of Metroidvania if you can literally get everywhere once you have the double jump. like it, but I have no idea where I'm going or where I'm meant to be going.
そして全てを失うとだから新しい祖国を自ら作り出したのだ邪魔をしているのはあなたたちの方でしょ素直にこの城にあるレリックを渡して
Oh my god, isn't you being my way?
これは我々が生涯をかけて
At least the grammar makes me smile
貴様らになど渡すわけがない
This was even meant to be the second boss. Okay, spikes are instant death. Got it. What if I go up the ladder and just chuck bombs? Oh, no, that doesn't work. Okay. So, not like that. Okay, good. Bombs replenish if you die. That actually hurt the boss. I got a couple back attacks, but not very many. I honestly, for the life of me, can't tell if I was meant to even be here or not. Switch games before, but not like that. Maybe I'm not supposed to be in this area yet. I'm probably doing this super
Got it!
can't I back in anymore? Okay, not too tough.
I'm
going to save before it crashes. There's so many parts in the earlier sections that I didn't explore. It's just like, pick a direction and just go that way, I guess. I wish you could warp between the bushes. Because there's no indication I'm meant to be going this way at all. The movement tech is really fun. I love how the grappling hook preserves your momentum. Jumping in the grappling hook. Oh, that was a dead end, wasn't it? No, it wasn't. No, it wasn't. Okay. Oh, maybe this will connect back to somewhere I was earlier. I hope so. I hope there's some kind of logic behind the level design. Funny. nice touch. Very nice. So it looks like I've explored all here. So I can go back to that other path now. I bet the enemies respawn, yep. I'm just gonna shoot these guys. It seems really annoying. I'm not consistent in the back attack. I really need a healing. Spikes I played wasn't instant death. I should have seen that coming. Doesn't seem like there's fall damage. Oh wait, why is that highlighted? Is that where I need to be? Oh no, there's several highlighted areas. I don't know what that means. Maybe the blue areas are save spots. I feel like I should save in case it crashes again. Yeah, that must be save spots. Where do I want to go now? We can either keep going down, or I can go back to the sections that I haven't explored yet that I was at earlier. Maybe I'll do that. See where they lead. I feel like some of those enemies were really tough. Besides the one crash, because I think I was in an area too early, maybe, I really like the movement in this game. Didn't keep track of.
本部, 聞こえる? こちら オーラ. どうしたの? そんなに慌てて. 遺跡のランクを B から S に上げるわよ. Sってどういうことよ? 遺跡がとんでもない場所と繋がってた. 魔物がいるわ. 魔物? ちょっと待ってよ. そんなの一人で行くところじゃないじゃない. 増援送るから待って!
丈夫。このまま行くから。
ちょっと待って。どこもかしこも
壊しちゃいけないよね。
不在であるってことは意味がある
って。Oh, I think this game is gonna make me smile a bunch.
報告終了。
Okay, I didn't expect this screaming.43 minutes. Let's look at the map. So for this area, I've got probably two choices in the top part, and maybe two in the lower part. There's so many branching paths, and no indication as to where you're meant to go either.134 HP. I'd like to get the skill gauge recovery speed up. And maybe the sneak. And definitely the sneak kill. But yeah, this is fun. And a second exit. that's good. This is a fun one. I really like how fast-paced it is and all the momentum-based stuff. It's really cool. Hopefully no more crashes, but I think I'm going to stick with this one till we beat it. Until next time.